friend of mine and I were at a restaurant in Sturgis, Applebee's restaurant in Sturgis, eating dinner, and she told me that there's this guy that's looking at me, and I said, okay, and I kind of looked over just nonchalantly, trying not to make any, make sure that he didn't know that I was looking. And I looked over and he was smiling at me. And I smiled back at him and I just kind of looked back and I'm like, you're right, he's looking at me. So we talked about it for a little bit, and then probably 15 minutes later, he comes up to me and he's like, hi, my name's Michael, what's yours? And I'm like, Nicki? I didn't expect him to come up to me.
Actually took her to a cabin in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. She had no idea what was going on. Rented the cabin, took her down there, and when I proposed to her, it was in front of a heart-shaped fireplace. And the weird thing was, when I asked her, she's like, no, no, she wouldn't shut up. She wouldn't give me an answer. She just kept telling me, no, no, this isn't happening. No. Well, finally said yes.
He's like, what's your answer?
Yeah. That's the way.
Oh,
that
Oh yes,
went.
I'm sorry.
I like being married.
Yeah, me too. It's comforting. I like it a lot. I feel at ease, you know, when I come home instead of getting out or going out and, you know, getting ready to go out and impress somebody. I can come home and be myself and just relax, which is nice. I like it.